Say you love me, we both know that everything changes.
Keep in mind that none of this is fiction. This is just a glimpse into the head of a menace. We were two different children, but we born of the same womb. Though entire opposite, we were brought up the same. Too, I used to hate you because they celebrate you, and you made them notice every single thing I can't do. But really, I honestly wanted to be you, and I just hope that my desire to wasn't that see-through. I never took into account the things that you were hiding, or even understood your rage when I see you get violent. I guess the height of all my envy was leaving me blinded, until you sat me down and told me how crazy your life.